Hey YouTube, time for another outfit of the day. And this is what I'm wearing to go pick the kids up from school, do my nanny thing, and then it's Friday night. Who knows what I'll do? I think I'm actually gonna watch Evil Dead with Ryan. Crazy Friday night. Love scary movies. Do you like scary movies? Click the like button if you do. I'm just kidding, don't do that. People always say that, and I've never said it before, so I just wanted to, God. Okay, so here we've got this necklace that my grandpa gave me. And I used to wear it all the time. Taking it out again. I've got, oh no, what is this called? I want to say, no. For the first time in my life, I'm actually stumped on what my nail polish is called. So it will be written right here. I've got a Target Loosey Goose tank on. And the real focus of the outfit are my wacky pants from Zara. You guys probably remember when these came out a while ago. What are these animals? Jaguars, leopards, panthers, I don't know. So I've got those on, rolled up on the bottom because they're kind of long on me. And I've got my Target Sam and Libby gladiator type sandals. And my nose is running for some reason, not a cokehead. And I don't have any other jewelry on. And on my lip, I have MAC Entertain Me lip pencil, I believe, with NARS Red Square Velvet Matte Lip Pencil over the top, really minimal makeup. And that is my outfit of the day. Hopefully the kids aren't too embarrassed to be seen with me, because we've got shit to do today. Just kidding. One of the kids actually watches my videos, so hey you. And I've got a, you know, messy top bun because I'm at that length of my hair where I have no layers, but it's kind of grown out. It just doesn't look right when it's just dried naturally. So throw it in the bun and you're good to go. Though it's not long enough yet to be in the bun. Like, I've always been putting in a bun even when my hair is short, and it's been this like 5,000 bobby clips back here. And now I'm down to like 5 bobby pins. That's all I need in the back to hold all my hair up. But yeah, so this is my outfit. And I hope you guys have a good day. Bye.